This looks very not good.
I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stay out here too long.
Ha! got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using Obscura's terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me!
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Yeah. Park out.
Yeah. Thank you. Why not?
Yeah.
Did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town. What did you just say to me?
Shit, shit, and more shit.
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey, open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson!
Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy! Be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little. You know, it's just not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs. Okay, well, that just happened. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Let's go check it out. Guess I'll give it a shot.
Ah!
can't believe that worked!
Oh, great. Fucking Christmas. Whoa, something major going on.
What the? Can we call a timeout? Just a little one?
What's going on here? No. Bad, I just killed everyone who knows the entry code.
Master at work.
It is amazing how useful this filter is. Cool, I can do this.
No!
Well, set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here? Says all these people were lined up for the big Black Friday sale. Guess he got more than they bargained for. These military assholes were investigating what happened here.
Need a better shot.
What the hell am I even looking at? Soldiers didn't do this, and the zombies definitely didn't do this, so what the hell is going on here?
Oh my God. Look at this. I've been trying to get in here for weeks. Holy shit.
Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Get out of here!
Calm down, pal. There's plenty to go around.
Hey, buddy. My scene. Beat it.
Oh, you're Frank... West. You're the hero of Willamette. Look, hey, man, name's Darcy. We should totally work together, you know? Share the story.
Right.
Seriously. Hey, oh, you have to meet my girlfriend. Editor. Paula, she's got a podcast, this really popular podcast. She's been investigating these Obscurus guys for weeks.
Obscurus? That's the name of this outfit?
Yeah, Paula's an expert on them.
You know, actually, I would love to meet your girlfriend. Where is she?
I think she's at City Hall, in Old Town. Yeah, go talk to her. Shit, I can't wait to see her face when she hears I got Frank West working for us. Damn!
Yeah, it's gonna be great. See you around. Well, Willamette, you're certainly still full of surprises. So this guy, Brad Park, director of CDC, says there's an outbreak in Willamette, and little Vicky Chu is already there, getting the scoop. My scoop. So, we're flying over Willamette. Wham! Rocket hits us. I quickly learned two things. One, Vic's been here for goddamn weeks. She took an interest in this paramilitary group and the goings-on at the mall's front entrance, which, and this is the second thing I learned, turns out to be the bloodiest, ugliest, weirdest thing I have ever seen. Definitely not front-page material, depending on the publication. So Obscurus isn't the only act in town, but they sure ain't handing out blankets either. So I'm heading into Willamette. Maybe find out what they're up to, and who's footing the bill. Fingers crossed. Hello?
Is this Frank West, savior of Willamette?
Yes, though I also answered a hey asshole or Frank who?
Yeah, I'm Paula, as in the undead gospel of. It's my zombie podcast. Darcy gave me your number.
Oh, brother. So, I hear you have something for me?
Yeah, meet me at the archives department at City Hall. The door's around back. And Frank, come alone.
God damn, my fans are weird.
A million zombies out there, and I'm gonna drive through them. Help me out for a second?
With what?
We're gonna get creative. Grab that blueprint, will ya? All right, let's put this baby together. You've never done this before, have you?
I only took shop class to meet girls.
Well, I think my chances are better on my own. All right, here. You give it a try.
Thanks.
Whatevs. I'll open the gate for you.
May as well roll up to City Hall in style.
This'll do.
Inventor, godsend.
Big Bucks Hardware?
They sell hammers or nipple clamps?
God damn it!
Looks like Obscurus was here. Sure cleared out in a hurry. All right, Paula said the door was around the back. Darcy's girlfriend, what's going on here?
I'm his editor, and this was a major Obscurus outpost until 40 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. You're Paula? You sound totally different on the radio.
Oh, yeah, that's my character.
Character?
Yeah, I realize no one listens to me unless I'm yelling all the time. And also, it's kind of fun. So, if you're ready to listen, maybe you should look around and see what Obscurus was doing here.
Right. I will. Thank you. Can't see anything in here. Good enough, I guess.
This says they have a reconnaissance outpost at the top of Dodd's drugstore.
And just what are they reconnoitering?
I need to take some notes. Damn it. Nuts. Can't make it out. Flipped car, car on a roof. Do you know what these are?
A trail of destruction. And Obscurus was following it.